times, but this is by far my favorite WWE match.
I think a lot of people would agree with you. The unpredictability factor, the alliances, the moment of triumph at the end. These matches are like epic myths playing out before us.
And that is a
close right there. Been eliminated.
There we go.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match. Shifts it back onto him.
This axe theme is something special in my eyes, and the WWE Universe clearly agrees. Axiom reverses.
Who's it gonna be?
And Axiom got turned around there.
Axiom sensed that was coming.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Oh, ho, ho.
Look who it is. Setting it up. Boom, backdrop suplex.
On a high angle, right across the shoulders. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Turning the tables. Gets him in position.
This is not.
Bad things on the horizon. Someone's gonna get hurt real bad.
Drop all the way down.
He had it scouted.
To get it done.
There's a fisherman suplex.
How does it affect the superstar's psyche to be eliminated here?
Well, it's a big opportunity you lose, but since you'll be joining many other eliminated competitors, you can argue that there is three love company.
Sitting next to you, I know exactly how that feels.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
You're about to get another one.
Isolating the arm.
Ooh. Lesnar quick to counter. Oh, God, that hurt. He's on his heels a bit now.
Gotta change the game plan sooner. You won't make it to the end of this one.
Eric has been eliminated.
Difference maker. Well, he may have just got one.
As if Sammy couldn't be any more annoying.
Across the top rope. Which superstar is this gonna be?
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Placing them into the corner. Knife edge chop.
And Cole has been eliminated.
Roundhouse connects.
Kill you over. elimination is underway.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Kane's piercing gaze landing squarely on his opponent.
Axiom has been eliminated.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
What's coming here?
Chuck slam.
Face first.
Suplex.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Look at
What a counter.
Attack right in the stern. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Knee right to the gut.
Looking for elimination here.
Roddy Piper has been eliminated.
Could very well get dumped out of here.
Face first.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex.
You are now entering
Suplex City.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Is it fully locked in?
I'm going to tap out here. But Angle.
In trouble here.
Chin lock back to his feet now. And elbow going to create some separation.
Knee right to the gut. Now he's been put on the defensive.
DDT delivered.
Gets out of it with a well-placed knee to the face. Put into the corner now. And well-timed maneuver there.
Never reminding his opponent that he don't miss.
German suplex release.
Hayes putting on a little display for the WWE Universe.
And was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Enziguri.
He reverses it. Knees meet the face. This demonic look from Kane is very
profound. Hayes has been eliminated.
Oh my God, direct in their attack on the neck.
What a beautiful moonsault.
Angelo put a stop to that.
Ooh,
Angelo has been eliminated.
Text your friends, everybody. Tell them we're down to the final two. Trust me, they'll thank you for it.